storms by the end of the week.
In the world of business, being open 50 years is an impressive feat, and that's exactly what we were commemorating in Fort Smith today with a very special guest. Sports director Mike Jock says more now with a racing legend. It's new tonight.
I'm here in Fort Smith. It's a big day for the Jim Grizzle Tire Company because they're celebrating their 50th anniversary. And look who I found to help celebrate. It's Mario Andretti, the racing legend. Mario, welcome back to Fort Smith.
Oh, thank you. Thanks for being here.
How cool is it to see all these people lined up and to get your autograph and say hello?
Oh, I love it, obviously. And, I mean, it's somewhat heartwarming to some degree because, you know, the fans have been so important, you know, all my career. And then we have great friends here with the Grizzle family. It's the second time for me here in Fort Smith. And, you know, the real asset to the community. I'm just happy to be here and help them celebrate a true milestone, 50 years in this business, representing a great brand, Firestone especially.
How important is that? You know, Jim has passed away, but his legend still lives on. He's a former Razorback. He's, you know, here in the community as well, and his legend will live on forever as well.
It will live on because it's a strong family dynasty here, and so when you have that, you know, I think you have, it'll be continuity, and something that I really identify with because I feel I have a family business in the racing, so I have a special appreciation. You know, we're third generation now into the motorsports, and we have multiple generations here, so, you know, we have something in common.
Mr. Mario Andretti, you'll see more of my interview with Mario Andretti coming up on Sunday at 10 o'clock. In Fort Smith, I'm Mike Jocks, 4029 News.
What a day. Also on hand today was former Razorback quarterback Joe Ferguson. He played for the Hogs in the early 70s and the NFL. Then later,